Here you go. Have another frample. Wow, see how that just rolled off the tongue?
Thanks, Amy.
Why are you here?
Because this is where the losers sit.
Hey.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Please enjoy your individual pepperoni pizza, okay?
Glenn, I'm just trying to help you. If you come back over with me, I'll hand her off to you.
It's no use. I don't have style or substance. Hey, maybe that's why iPhones never recognize my face as a face.
Glenn, you're being hard on yourself.
I've been here 20 years. You've been here 2 weeks, and you already have better ideas than me.
Glenn, that is not it. Honestly, I think that lady just has a crush on Jonah. She's interested in him because he's cute, not because of his bad ideas.
Whoa. You think I'm cute?
No, I do not think you're cute. I think you look like a person who is cute.
Wait, do you really think that's it, that she's just attracted to him?
No.
Yes.
You know, that kind of makes sense. I mean, I can't compete with these geisha features. He looks like a panda and a Disney princess had a baby.
Thank you, Glenn, but I do think it also might have something to do with my ideas.
Oh, the little panda thinks he thought of something.
Okay, that's a little much.
Look, now the panda's feeling sad.
Oh, sad,
oh that's
panda.
Adorable.
Tried to help.
Oh, panda.
Panda.
Oh, don't fweek, we don't fweik you.